Welcome to the Lincoln Theater's virtual concert series tonight, featuring Matt Rehfeldt and his Bach to Rock show. I'm John Holmes with the Rick Epting Foundation for the Arts, and we're sponsoring the show tonight. We're a local nonprofit organization whose mission is to enhance the quality of life in the greater Skagit Valley through the arts, and we've been around now for 15 years. We've donated over $50,000 towards this mission. We sponsored things like the Mount Vernon Riverwalk Concert Series and the Skagit River Poetry Festival, given grants to many arts projects and local school programs, and given out scholarships to high school seniors who are majoring in an arts discipline. We have donated a number of Lincoln Theater projects like online ticketing, their new sound system, and this concert series. If you would like to join us in our crusade to keep the arts alive, please visit our website at rickepteenfoundation.org and make a donation. Tonight we're sponsoring this show with Matt Rehfeldt, and I first met Matt when he was hired as a cello player to do some recording on a project in my studio, and then later when he and his brother Doug recorded their rock band. Matt is an incredible musician, and we're in for a great treat tonight. Our next concert in this series is on June 5th with Pacific Twang, and the donations tonight are split 50-50 with the Lincoln and Matt. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce Matt Rehfeldt.
Thank you very much. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you to the Rick Epting Foundation for sponsoring. Thanks to the Lincoln Theater and the crew. This first piece I'm doing is by J.S. Bach. It's from a keyboard concerto in D minor, and it's my own arrangement. Thank you. Thank you. This is a song I wrote for my wife, Kim. It's called Song for Kim.
Thank you.
going to switch instruments now to the cello. To acoustic guitar, classical guitar. And I'm going to play a tune for you that I wrote. No, this isn't the one I wrote. you'll recognize this one. I'm actually going to try to pay tribute to two of my heroes. So that's it's actually a Beatles tune. In the style of Chet Atkins, who's one of my great heroes, I had the great pleasure of getting to see Chet Atkins twice, thanks to a good friend and her father, Kim Watkins and Dr. Watkins. They took me to see him twice before he died when I was young, you know. So this next tune is traditional in the classical guitar repertoire. I teach it to my students. And I was thinking one day, this would make a cool bluegrass song. So I recorded it for one of my Bach to Rock CDs out there on the internet available. This is called Domus Country Etude. Hey, Linda. Hi, Henry. My cousin Linda is watching right on. Oops. Oh. This is a tune I wrote about fishing, actually about releasing the fish that I catch. On my last Bach to Rock CD, I wrote a whole trilogy, is that how you say it? On fishing, and this is one of the movements. It's called the release. I wrote this to play with my brother Doug, who's actually on tour in Texas with the Low Downriggers, an upcoming country band. I guess they can pay him a lot more than I can. But. So I gotta record a bass part. Thank you. Here's another tune I wrote for my wife. I love my wife. She's beautiful, and she supports me even though I know I'm difficult. I don't take orders well. I do whatever I want, but she doesn't leave me. So this one's called I Want to Spend My Life with You. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks, you guys. You guys are too kind. I can't believe there's only six of you, or maybe 10. It's pandemic times, what can you say? Hey. Henry Patterson is watching. Thanks, he says, lucky to have Kim. He's right. Hey, Henry. My mother-in-law is claiming me as her son-in-law. That's pretty good. So here's a little new song I wrote about something that happened to us a couple months ago. You know, during the pandemic, we really wanted to get out. And so we booked a house on vacation by owner up in Mount Hood. And we'd been planning, and the day came that we were going to go, and we loaded the car, we got the kids, we have two girls, and a bird, and a dog, a black lab, and all our stuff, and we got it all in the car, and I looked at my phone, and it was the rental agency, and they said, don't come, a pipe burst, and that you can't come and stay in the house. And we were like, whoa. So this tune is called Vacation is Canceled.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This next tune is a piece by Sting, and I really like Sting. My wife turned me on to him. Well, I mean, I knew about Sting, but she got me really listening to the obscure stuff he does and everything, and this isn't one of those, but I really love his experimental stuff. So I'm kind of going to experiment on a popular tune. It's called Fragile, and it's in the key of E, so I'm going to just improvise like I did on that last tune, and we'll see where it goes. I threw in a little surprise at the end, see if you can guess what the little hint of another song is. Thank you. My daughter says, "Go, Dad, my favorite song." Hey, Mark. Mark says, "Hola, Matt, so freaking amazing, as always, brother." Hi, Kristen, Coons, Robbie Robinson, my nephew. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for you guys for coming, even though you had to come. I'm going to play a little cello for you now. This first tune is a tune I did on one of my Bach to Rock CDs. It's a piece by Handel. And Handel was one of Bach's great contemporaries. And Bach really loved Handel. He studied his music, and he was actually a lot more successful than Bach. I guess I need a bow. I could play pizzicato. But I think it's just a pretty tune. And one of the things I tried to do on my CD was arrange a lot of stuff for cello and classical guitar. And this is one of them. I wish I could play them both at the same time. One of these times it'll work. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. So here's another piece that I arranged for cello and guitar on my CD, but then my brother Andy heard me play it and he wanted to get involved. And if you don't know my brother Andy from YouTube videos, you should check him out if you want to laugh. He's really good at deranging music. And usually people are pretty good sports about it and everybody gets a laugh. And he's really awesome. I love my big brother Andy. This one goes out to you, Andy. I hope I can do it. It's really distracting what he did. you'll see. And this piece takes a lot of concentration. It's a piece by Paganini, by the way, and it's called Moto Perpetuo.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, you guys. This is from Puccini's famous opera Turandot. This is Nisa and Norma, another piece I arranged for one of my Bach Turok CDs, available online. I think I get a cut, probably a small cut. Again, to everybody who, all six of you who came, and the crew, the Lincoln Theater, RIP, the Rick X Epstein Foundation, and all of you tuning in on YouTube. Mark McAnally and Christine Coons, amazing fingering, wow. Thank you, Christine. Skagit River Poetry Foundation, Molly, hi Molly. Steve Clay, hey. You guys are awesome. Nisa Dorma translates, by the way, to none shall sleep. My friend Patty out in the audience loves this one. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are awesome. So here's one I wrote for the cello, for my Bop to Rock CD. And this is called the Cello Bound Hoedown. It's really just a study on arpeggios. And my students, it's a good thing for my students to practice arpeggios. But I think it's fun too, so hopefully you'll like it. It's really hard. This is another one from my CD, Bach to Rock CD, that I had my mom play on while she was visiting. And it's a piece we used to play in church. She's a fabulous organ player. And she had a fabulous organ at her church. And I think we played it there once at least. And she came up and she was visiting. I'm like, Mom, can you play this on my CD? I have a keyboard, you know, with the keyboard organ, which isn't as good, but you know, and she just whipped it out, and she's so awesome. So now I get to play with my mom even when she's not in town, so it's quite special. So this is arranged by Cassato, Frescobaldi's cantata. Now, Frescobaldi was from the French Baroque period, and I believe he was before Bach even. Thank you. you guys. I'm gonna kind of switch modes a little bit here and do a piece on electric guitar by one of my favorite electric guitar players. And his name is Joe Satriani. Yeah! And this is a tune that my brother Doug wanted me to learn. I wanted to learn it too. It's called Flying Down a Blue Dream. Flying in a Blue Dream. Flying in a Blue Dream. Hope you like it. A lot different than what I just played. Hey, by the way, thanks, Mark. Nice job, he says. My mother-in-law, Matt, you never cease to amaze me. Oh, thank you, Bobby.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. So we've been losing a lot of my favorite musicians lately, and one of them is Chick Corea. He just passed away, and I was very saddened by that because he's been a hero of mine ever since I was a little kid. And my older brother, Andy, turned me on to him. And so I'm gonna do Spain. You know, everybody does Spain, but we also lost another hero of mine, and that's Eddie Van Halen. So I'm gonna try to throw in a little Eddie lick in this one. Most of it's gonna be Matt.
Thank you.
Thanks, you guys. So anyway, this next tune is another one my brother Doug put me up to, and I really wanted him to play it with me, but again, he's on tour with an uprising country band called the Lowdown Diggers. You should check them out. They're number one in Texas, and that's where they are right now touring. So I recorded the bass and the drums and everything else myself, of course. And I'm just going to improvise, except for the main lick. So this is a Jean-Luc Ponty tune, and it's called New Country. It's really hard. One more tune for y'all, and this is kind of a take on a country song that the Dixie Dregs did a long time ago, and it's called, it was originally called the Wabash Cannonball, and the Dregs just shortened it to the Bash, and of course they wailed on it, and I was just going to improv. I think Steve was just improvising when they played it live, because every time I've seen him play it live, actually he did something different. And, you know, really improv, all it is you're just showing, digging from your bag of tricks, you know. It's not really like, I don't know. But I am going to improv the violin part. I did try to learn Steve's part on the guitar. And it's a really cool tune. Hope you like it. It's called The Bash. Thanks a lot for coming out. Thanks to the Lincoln Theater, the crew, Rick Epstein Foundation for sponsoring the concert. Thanks to all of you on YouTube. And here it goes. Good night.